style. You gotta go wild, chewing up love, oh, howling inside like a pink leopard. You gotta go wild, you gotta go wild, you gotta go wild. Grabbing up your something, I'm thinking of a space for possible nothings to liberate. Bubble up the bathtub, falling on my face. You better keep in mind that you gotta go wild.
Spectacular scene that is the brand new Tottenham Hotspur Stadium. Martin Tyler here along with Alan Smith. With great anticipation, we're looking forward to the match coming up very shortly. It's Tottenham Hotspur against Manchester United.
Yeah, real buzz around this ground. Full house, a lot of interest in it. Hope it doesn't disappoint.
This is today's Tottenham Hotspur team.
Hugo Lloris starts in goal.
Dele Alli starts with Moussa Sissoko in midfield, and they'll play with a sole striker. Wants to have a go. Oh, what a touch by the defender.
He was so quick to get into position, to get his body in the way there.
Put the corner in the middle. The coach promised a fast start, and look what's happened. We've seen that goal, and it's really been coming right from the kickoff. Spurs have scored here.
Oh, the timing of the jump and the timing of the header, they were all perfect to finish off that corner.
Goal. That goal has put Tottenham Hotspur into the lead. Wan-Bissaka. Now Paul Pogba. Throw in coming up. Penalty for Manchester United. Well, sometimes we talk about the double whammy, but it's a single whammy here. It's just a penalty.
Yeah, the player concerned looked a little relieved. I think he thought he was going to see yellow there.
Saved by the goalkeeper. United's corner. Corner played into the middle. Good work by the goalkeeper. Lucas, Toby Alderweireld, Jan Vertonghen, Son. It's gone out for a throw. Well, they couldn't keep possession, they've given it away. Here's a chance to go down the outside of the opposition. Can go in from here. He wanted to go for the strength in the shot, but he needed some direction.
Yeah, I mean, if you don't shoot, you don't score, but he's got to do much better.
cut out the pass. Have a look at what's on now from this wide position, not closed down. Dele Alli. The back heel doesn't come off. Now James. And the forward could be played in. It was a lovely pass. And he's gone! It is level. Both sides have scored here now. Jan Vertonghen. Football gets all sorts of different labels, doesn't it? Styles of play. The one I first remember reading about as a very small boy, and the 1951 team that won the league at Spurs, push and run was the style, and it certainly demolished all the opposition that season.
Yeah, I wasn't around to see it for myself, Martin, but legendary team led by Arthur Rowe.
Fred. It's good work here in terms of possession. Can they find the final pass? Getting the ball back and thinking attack straight away. Son. Chance to get the ball in the box. Still trying to get his shot off. Made a quick interception. That's excellent refereeing. Really good stuff with the advantage rule. Fred. Now Anthony Martial, and there's the interception. Terrific tackle. Can put them in front here, and he's done just that.
Oh, they've laid down a marker with that goal. Really good finish.
They'll top them behind. Played down the wing, keeping the wide attack going. Lucas. Song. Plenty of pace in the wide areas for Tottenham Hotspur. They were right at the opposition then, but it's broken down disappointingly.
Yeah, United, as we can see, not having as much of the ball today. They're doing a great job here. It's been a classic counter-attacking performance. You don't always need to be dominating possession to get yourselves ahead.
Break quickly when they get possession. Still going towards goal quickly. Steven Bergwijn. Well, that's what they've been looking for. The ball in behind. Cleared the ball. Moussa Sissoko. Dele Alli. Nice bit of interplay between these two. Solidly away. Davis. Kane. Tottenham have scored!
And what a finish from him, from miles out. And he's just stroked it home. That takes real technique.
Two teams brilliantly matched in this contest. It's level again. Nothing wrong with the industry of the team. That little bit of inspiration lacking, but they need to get their noses in front. Maybe the counter-attack is on here. Just lost their way at the crucial moment of that counter-attack, and they've lost the ball. Pogba. Fred. James. And it's Pogba. Here they are, still probing away. threat.
Lindelof.
The fourth official has indicated Pogba. There will
able
be
able to intercept here.
2 minutes of any time.
Trying to catch the other team out with a quick break here. Bergwijn. Okay. Taking on the opposition and the responsibility as well. Sorting out who's going to take the corner for Tottenham to attack it and maybe get into the lead. And in it goes. Lots to talk about at half-time. And here come Manchester United right at the start of the second half. Able to make the interception. Well, that's not so much an interception as a poor pass. Here's Harry Kane. Well, he's better than that. That's a poor pass. The goal is there for the taking. Superb from De Gea. Moussa Sissoko.
It's wonderful support from these fans.
Hey, good tackle. Not often, Alan, do you see one man have one half like he's had. And he could get away here. Could be played in. It was a lovely pass. Now it's offside. Wan-Bissaka. Lindelof. Pogba. Here's Martial. It's a good way to nick the ball back. Quick thinking. Fred. Nemanja Matic, Maguire, Bruno Fernandes. Well, now they can attack, and he's got support with it. Pogba took his eye off the ball.
Well, so close, possession, obviously, the scoreline too, and you wonder if one or the other of the coaches is going to make a change to tip the balance in their favour to win this match.
Lucas. Can they make this count? Keeping the ball well in a dangerous area now. And it's been an hour of very good football here. We've still got 30 more minutes to go, and I'm sure we're going to enjoy that as well. It's good play to get a foot in and intercept. Anticipated the direction of the pass and was able to intervene. Wan-Bissaka. Fernandes. Fred. Now James. Looking to create an opening. Martial! That's a wonderful save at full stretch.
Substitution for Manchester United. Coming off the pitch,
short corner designed to move the opposition around in the middle. That whipped in ball at the near post. Hasn't held it, the goalkeeper. Really important reading of the danger there by the defender. Fred. Aaron Wan-Bissaka. Did well to spot it, to switch the play. Now Kane. Bergwijn. Chance to get the ball in the box. Nothing wrong with that tackle. In fact, it was a terrific effort. Got the tackle in. Excellent interception. player's done well here until it was the direction of the pass, really. Right idea, but couldn't find his man. Out over the touchline. What are we going to get? Substitutions from both camps now at the same time. Aurier. Now Sessegnon. Moussa Sissoko. Sissoko. Tanguy Ndombele. Davis. Song. The goal that would put them in front.
What to finish here?
The shot gets blocked.
Really vital interception here.
Must take the lead here.
Great stop.
Put the corner in the middle.
Well, that's it. It's in off the defender. Looking at that deflection, of course, defenders do get attracted to the ball. It might have been better just letting it go.
Yeah, there's an argument to say that. I think the goalkeeper behind him is actually getting that point across now.
Fernandez. That's something for him to chase. Can he finish it now? And the ball's in. It's a goal. Three of the best. He's made them pay. And that completes a wonderful hat-trick. Two teams brilliantly matched in this contest. It's level again. We've got 10 minutes left on the clock. Here's Harry Kane. Aurier. Aurier. And they've spread it out wide here. So. That's an easy cutout for the opposition, saw the pass coming. Now Anthony Martial. Looking to use the full width of the pitch in this attack. And it's Pogba looking to attack the cross in numbers. And it was a cross that he got in quickly, but he didn't really control. Now Tanguy Ndombele.
That's Tottenham in charge. Fans make
pass threaded through. Okay. That's the way to win the ball back.
Can put them in front here.
late goal it would have been with the bicycle kick. But off the frame of the goal.
Oh, what an effort. Absolutely sensational, that one.
Added time coming up, there will be 2 minutes of it.
2 minutes.
Spurs looking to seek out a winner here in this last phase of the game. Pogba.
Bruno Fernandes.
Now James.
They've been trying to do this, get the ball over the top.
Martial.
And that is the final whistle from the referee. The teams are level here.
When you play like he's played, you do expect to win.
Well, he's done his bit, hasn't he? Grab a hat-trick, and it's not often you end up not winning the game, just a draw.
Put the corner.
there in 10. Big R1, I'll be there in 10. Where and when? Big R1, I'll be there in 10. I am the boogeyman scaring men. Call out my name and I appear with... Come to a video, shoes in your ends. I will turn up early, yard on your cameraman. Bare equipment, you'll be thinking it's them. Hold on, wait there, where's his lens? There's his lens. Untied fighting, where's his friends? You men are camping, my animals are out raiding. For you, it's bare intense. Why would I scrap when I'm here with... Man, don't care if your ears are bent. No, man, I will ring every 15 like Big Ben. Test me how. Phone man, phone up, let's meet now. Kick this thing off like Jet Li, bow. David Luiz, absolutely foul. Don't be your... Sit down, cause I went deaf and green. I got Chinese man that will drive by your favourite restaurant and you'll get your main chick. What did you think? I will scream and shout. You ain't nothing if you ain't seen cloud. Bet 10 bags I will find these out.
Hello again, everybody. Welcome to you all. Welcome to Old Trafford, the home of Manchester United. I'm Martin Tyler. I'm joined by Alan Smith. With great anticipation, we're looking forward to the match coming up very shortly. Manchester United against Tottenham Hotspur.
I love visiting this ground. Rarely been disappointed with the entertainment on offer. Don't think I will be today either.
He's got that well out of harm's way. This is then the Manchester United lineup. David De Gea starts in goal. Harry Maguire starts alongside Victor Lindelof at the back. Paul Pogba plays with Bruno Fernandes in midfield.
And the last player on the team sheet is the one main forward.
This is today's Tottenham Hotspur team. Jan Vertonghen plays with Toby Alderweireld as the centre-backs.
Tanguy Ndombele
plays with Moussa Sissoko in midfield. Harry Kane is the main striker today. Straight away, pressing to win the ball back. High up the pitch. Now Tanguy Ndombele. Intercepted here. He cleared that really well. Fred. Here's Martial. Got the ball and they're going at the opposition with speed. With his skill, here's a chance to have a run at goal and take the opposition on. It's a real opportunity to get it into the middle. Has a go here, saved by the keeper, but not decisively. Now Tanguy Ndombele. Sissoko. The player's done well here until it was the direction of the pass, really. Right idea, but couldn't find his man. It's out over the touchline.
Referee's done very well here. He let the game go on, but he knew there was a yellow card infringement in that move, and now he's gone back and shown the yellow.
Yeah, it was a definite booking. The player's got no complaints.
Manchester United with the ball again.
Well, they're getting the ball forward. They need to do that. Martial! Still heading for goal.
Well, he did well to get to the ball first. That's the best I can say.
Manchester United have won the ball back here. Martial. Fred. Giving it away under no pressure at all. Well, they've gone and won the ball in the middle of the field with some high-pressure play. Threading it through. He fancies his chances of getting past these players. Fernandes. Now Paul Pogba. Pogba! It's a goal which really defines the way this team is playing.
Well, look at them there. They're absolutely delighted. It does take a lot of hard work, but when you get a reward like that, it's well worth it.
Manchester United with the lead.
Goal for Manchester United. Number 6, Paul Pogba.
Moussa Sissoko. Oh, he spotted the pass and cut it out. Maguire.
Fernandez. Fred. Pogba. He could take them on here. They've gone wide. Chance to get the ball in the box. Son. Sissoko. Now Tongi Dombele. Kane. Threads it through. Well, it is a free kick. And they're excited by this. It's a real chance to at least work the goalkeeper.
Well, I think he's going to go for goal. Why not? Great chance to get his name on the score sheet.
No threat now. Saw the direction of the pass. Now Tongi Dombele. And the pass not completed, really. They can be quick on the break now. Now he wants to take them on. Able to make the interception. He's gone in very fairly and won the ball cleanly. Now Anthony Martial. James. Fred. Anthony Martial. Well, half-time approaching, Alan. The Manchester United be reasonably pleased with this.
Yes, I think so. They've knocked the ball about well, created enough chances, just need to keep it going.
Son. Kane. Son. Well, they've got a set-piece specialist, haven't they? And this might just suit him.
Oh, so capable from this distance, Martin.
A chance to break away now on the counter. Striding forward, purposefully. Free kick for Manchester United.
There's some big lads in that box waiting for a cross. They'll be hoping not to be disappointed.
Whipped into the box. And the defender has read the cross well. Yeah, it's gone out of play and it will be a throw from that headed clearance. Martial. Interception hit. Solidly away. Added time coming up. There will be 2 minutes of it.
Of 2 minutes.
Son.
Of added time.
Oh, an important interception that. Pogba. So it's 1-0 here as the half-time whistle goes. Paul Pogba, how did he do for you in the first half?
Well, he played really well, didn't he? And he got himself a goal to put his team ahead. He'll be pleased with that first 45 minutes.
It is the kickoff here for the second half. Now Tongi Dombele. And this is a good opportunity to put the ball into the penalty area now. Jan Vertonghen. trying to spot a potential ball to open them up, but they're keeping the ball well
to get the equaliser.
I think that's a decent save from the goalkeeper, taking the touch for a short corner now. Dele Alli. Now Sissoko. That's the way to win the ball back. Well, suddenly they could be on the counter-attack. Just a mistake, really. He's not even asked too much of the opponent. It's just a mishit pass. Promising forward play from them again. Hot hand onto it, the keeper. No threat now.
You could tell the keeper was pleased with that, and why wouldn't he be? Out the top draw, that save.
Rashford.
A real opening for him.
And the referee looks to his assistant, who's got the flag up, it's offside. Wasteful pass, unforced error, really. Chance to work it from the flanks.
Deep across, back post this time.
He's gone in with the header, but the ball nowhere near going into the net.
I think it's come off the top of his head, that one.
Now James. Now Anthony Martial. They're looking good when they attack. And that's broken up by the defender before the cross could come in. Trying to catch the other team out with a quick break here. That's a missed opportunity on the counter-attack. Well, they couldn't keep possession, they've given it away. Now Tanguy Ndombele. Son. Excellent challenge. Kane. Patient play from them. Cleared it well. Jan Vertonghen. Well, that pass never looked like reaching its target, and they're away with the ball. They read the opponent's mind and got the ball. Tanguy Ndombele. Now Kane. Couldn't keep it.
Manchester United get the advantage decision.
Here's Martial.
Pogba.
And here's Paul Pogba. Now James. Shaw. And in it goes towards the far post.
Saved, but not decisively.
Fred. Still 20 minutes to go. Fred trying to find the opening, which would be so crucial. Oh, he spotted the pass and cut it out. Came in with the challenge and the ball broke free. Rashford with the ball now.
Pogba
off the keeper, back into play.
Goal! They lead by two now. Took the chance nicely, and that really has given them much more of a basis for the rest of this match.
That's good anticipation. He expected the keeper to parry that, and that's exactly what happened.
Restarting at 2-0. Just over a quarter of an hour left on my watch.
Advantage rule played for Spurs.
An opportunity here. There's some space to work the ball into. That's good passing, probing. Aim for those in the middle. Catching practice indeed for the goalkeeper here from that poor cross. Fernandez. Now Anthony Martial. Good screening, and he's kept the ball.
Referee says play on and gives Manchester United the advantage.
Good position for the cross. An opportunity goes, real chance.
Well, it's easy here for the keeper.
Mata. With his skill, here's a chance to have a run at goal and take the opposition on. Mata.
It's a defender on top of his game here, and certainly on top of the opposition then.
Going forward with real purpose now.
And the referee's given the free kick.
Just spotted the ball up and they're playing. Dele Alli.
And it could be for Tottenham.
It's come off the goalkeeper, still in play.
Bruno Fernandes. Now Anthony Martial.
It's Lingard.
Good place to win the ball back there, because the pressure was starting to mount. Now the interception was timely, to say the least.
Dele Alli.
Manchester United have won the ball back here.
The official has indicated there will be a minimum
be two added minutes
of added time.
Now Lingard.
It looked a good cross, but in the end, it was misleading. Here's Mata.
And the referee has ended it here.
Well, there we are, Alan. We can pick over the bones as much as we like, but the fact is, it's a defeat.
Yeah, and a defeat is a defeat, and they always hurt, and there's always something for the manager to look at and try and improve upon, and there was plenty there.
Here's Martial. Got the ball, and they're going at the opposition. Martial! Still heading for goal.
He did well to get to the ball first. That's the best I can say.
Fernandez.
Now Paul Pogba. Pogba! It's a goal which really defines the way this team is playing.
Well, look at them there. They're absolutely delighted.
A decent save from the goalkeeper.
realized the wings was double fried. My was stuck between the peas and kettle fries. I quit with the beef and I gave up the poke. Then I snatched up a cosign from one of the goats. Come on in, you letting out all the cold air, bro. Where you been? I know that you ain't forget about your folk. Late again, he may not come when you want, but I'm always a ball child. So la la, too. So I had to call mama, tell her how much I love her for cooking them home. When them bills were pile up, cereal with the water. If Lord couldn't help us, we had hamburger helper. When you want it done right, you gotta get it for yourself. It don't seem right being older than my uncle. Some people call it ghetto, I prefer another level. But I'm about to board this plane, I can't wait to see your face and hear you say,
come on in, close the door and feel the vibe. We get macaroni and cheese, collard greens and chicken inside. Can't forget the cornbread, talking with the old heads. Mama dancing to some loud green. My auntie Joyner and my daddy said, go ahead. Why you shine up his pinky ring? Don't forget to close the screen. Come on in, close the door and feel the vibe. We get macaroni and cheese, collard greens and chicken inside. Can't forget the cornbread, talking with the old heads. Mama dancing to some loud green. My auntie Joyner and my daddy said, go ahead. About your mouth. Come on in, close the door.